anticipated the type of game it was going to be. We were ready for it, ready for that physicality. Did a good job, both special teams. They got that one goal, but for the most part, didn't give much in the PK, and then wasn't too big power play goal. So came out and did what we needed to do.
What did you think of Austin tonight?
His defense? No, he's good. He's been back in the lineup. He's producing, he's hitting, he's fighting, he's blocking shots, doing everything the team needs. So it's evident that he's big in our lineup, and it's good to see that one.